Shifts and motions have a place and a time and a place. Motion certainly more than shifts, especially if you have like really elite talent that you're trying to get really good matchups with. A lot of coaches just get into the, if there's a reason for what you're doing, like specific game plan reason, like you don't need to go into day one of training camp and all you're doing, the every single study hour minute that you have is trying to memorize the names of all these shifts and all these motions.